gonna hurt my knee and spin me around. He's gonna give a couple attacks. So he starts to kick. I'm using my leg as a shield. So that I'm using my left leg. I'm not reaching down to grab him, because then he can use his flexibility to kick me in the face. I don't want that to happen. So he starts to kick. I protect him here. Now I'm countering back with the right leg. So left leg is the shield kick, and then we got the left hook and right cross. So moving around, hands are up. He throws the kick. I check and now counter right back. Right leg kick, left hook, right cross. Here it comes. Lock, and then I'm countering with my right leg, the shin, left hook, and then right cross. So make sure you move around and keep your hands up the whole time, alright? Checking, countering, left hook, and right cross. All good? 3 minutes.